Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
A 65-year-old man shot dead in Kehalbabba area in Gampaha this morning.
Police said that an unidentified gunman in a motorbike has shot the 65-year-old victim at around 8:30 this morning. Police said the victim was rushed to the Gampaha hospital with gunshot wounds, however later succumbed to his injuries.